In Halifax Saturday, hundreds walked in silence to begin the healing. They also remembered Rodney Levi, the Mi'kmaq man who was shot by New Brunswick RCMP and died in hospital the night before the walk for Moore. News of Levi's death left organizers shocked. Anishinaabe artist and activist Raven Davis had this to say.
To go through this repeatedly over and over again with no accountability and no transparency from those systems that are put in place to serve and protect us, it's unbearable.